Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to see what is power electronics. Power electronics is a combination of three words. One is a power, second is electronics, and third is a control. When the word comes power, it is a generation, transmission, and distribution of electrical energy or electrical power. When it comes to the electronics, we study a semiconductor, solid state semiconductor devices, which can be used to process a signal to meet a certain requirements of the application. And when it comes to the control, control words gives you the static and dynamic characteristics of the devices which can be used to convert and control the power. So basically, when it comes to the power electronics, we convert the signal from one form to another form and we control the signal as per the requirement. Now let's start and see how this two, as I said, power deals with the generation, transmission, and distribution of a power. Okay. So basically, as I said, the power electronics deals with the semiconductor devices, controlling the devices, controlling the amount of power which can be given to the load. So in the basic diagram, I'll show you the working principle. If you have a one AC source of a fixed voltage, this is a basic working principle of a power electronic circuit. Here at the input side, you have a fixed voltage, fixed frequency AC source. And this signal, this electrical energy is to be provided for the some kind of load. So as per the requirement, you can convert this AC signal into the suitable form which is required for that particular application. So here you have at the input side, you have a block, power converter and controller. So by using power converter and controller, you can convert the fixed voltage, fixed frequency AC source either in a AC form or either in a DC form as per the requirement of a load. So here at the output of the power converter, you will get electrically controlled energy. That means here you can change the form of electrical signal as well as you can control the amount of energy that can be given to the load. So here we are going to study some devices which can be used for a switching purpose. When the power electronics area comes, it is completely depending on the switching devices. When it comes to the switching devices, the switching speed and the power handling capability of that device is a very important. So we need to know what kind of device can be used, which can be used for a low frequency signal or a high frequency signal. If your signal is a low frequency, switching speed can be, if you are having a switching speed that is average, that will be okay. But if you are having a low, high power device, then your switching speed should be more, as well as the power handling capability of that device is also be the good. So this is all basic of a power electronics. So you know what is power electronics. So one by one, we are going to see how the electric signal or electric energy can be generated, how it can be transmitted, how it can be distributed. Secondly, we will learn that how this conversion can be takes place, what kind of a devices can be used to convert the one form of energy into the another form of energy. And third part, that is a controlling part, how you are going to control a particular device, how you are going to have and switching of the signal or the switching of the device. So these three major areas we are going to see in the next videos. Thank you for watching this video. In this video, we have covered the basics of power electronics. So you remember this concept throughout, because throughout the topics, we are going to recollect these parts. Be tuned to Ekeeda and please do subscribe to the Ekeeda. Thank you.